I'd like to try and do one for you now that some of you may have heard already, cause the man took it and made it his. There's a Greystone Chapel here at Folsom. It's a house of worship in this den of sin. You wouldn't think God had a place here at Folsom, but he saved the soul of many lost men. Now this Greystone Chapel here at Folsom stands 100 years old, made of granite rock. Takes a ring of keys to move here at Folsom, but the door to the house of God is never locked. Inside the walls of prison my body may be, but my Lord has set my soul free. Now there's men here that don't ever worship, and there's men here who scoff at the ones who pray. But I've got down on my knees in that Greystone Chapel, and I thank the Lord for helping me each day. Now this Greystone Chapel here at Folsom has the touch of God's hand on every stone. It's a flower of light in a field of darkness, and it's given me the strength to carry on. Inside the walls of prison my body may be, but my Lord has set my soul free. But my Lord has set my soul free.
Thank you.